Hey, good evening. Be there in a minute. Hey, good evening. Oh, good evening, everybody. It's really warm here, so at some point I might turn my air conditioning off, and apologies if it's loud. So we're gonna play some Symphony of the Night tonight, and as always, we're streaming for Extra Life. Please do consider donating to support Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. New podcast episode out. Hopefully tomorrow, if not definitely Saturday, on Alien Storm. It's out for patrons. If you're a patron, you could have already listened to it 20 times because it's been out for a couple days. I meant to do it today and I didn't get a chance to upload it. So we'll get that out hopefully tomorrow. But Puzzle's gotta go to the vet in the afternoon, so maybe not. Yeah, you have to go to the vet. He's already looking at me like, oh, I do. So yeah, Cynthia and the Night. Let's get in here, and we'll start playing. And I played a little more this weekend. I got some more progress done. Actually, I played them both Saturday and Sunday. Ooh, jeez. Alright, where were we? So, I went down a bit and got down in the middle of the map there. I got a little bit more of that cleared up, but the issue I'm running into now is... Oh, Namava, thank you for the host. The top right, I can't do anything more. The bottom left, you can't go up. So we're kind of running out of places to go, so we gotta go, we'll go down and see what else is down there. I love the music in this part, it reminds me of, Cowboy Bebop. Yeah, so there's a couple water... I'll show ya. Wait, hold on a second. Let's slide my mic over. I need a bigger table. I can't believe it. So if you go over here... You go down in here. The problem is you're gonna get hit by those things. Oh wait, you know what I could do? I could get a shield out. Oh hey, that was mean.
That you might, but all for nothing.
Yeah, so we can use the shield there. Okay. Let's try again. 3 hours and 52 minutes. It's more like 10 hours. Oh, I've actually been playing Stardew Valley for the last couple of hours. Really heavy. Now that we're heading towards the end of the school year, I'm getting real heavy in Stardew Valley. Alright. Ah, shit! I'm not sure how I'm gonna get through there. Or maybe we're not supposed to yet.
But all for nothing.
Shut up, Maria. Yeah, so if we go all the way down, we already cleared that out. So, there's still more spots over here, but it's more of the water. And you can't even really see what's over there, can you? Better be something good. Okay, you can't get through there. At least not yet. And then, yeah, it looks like there's a bunch of stuff there. Okay. Oh, and it leads to those. Oh, okay. Oh, my controller's pretty beat in. I need a new PS4 controller. Alright, let's not do this up here. Or down here. We'll go up to the top. Oh, shush. So if we go... Yeah. Hold on. I was just seeing what puzzle was doing. Oh, he's coming to that room. Okay, he's got a vet appointment tomorrow afternoon. Just for a checkup. Just to make sure he's okay from last week. Wait, why did I go down? I could have just gone across. I just realized what I was doing. Oh, you can only come in. Oh, okay, you can only do it from the other side. Okay, so we were going the right way. Alright, got it. Oh, hey, new viewers. I see where we are. Crap. world. Oh, okay. I think I have a level up coming up. Is this a safe spot? No, there's one right here, I think. Oh, yeah, it's right over here, that's right. This is up where I got, I couldn't figure out what to do next. Yeah, this must be the thing that I'm supposed to be doing. But every time I went up here, I got, pretty trashed. So, we'll see. Useful. So now the problem up here, too, is there's no safe spots, really? So you can avoid that guy for now. I've already beaten them before, but... You go... Oh, oops. If you come around here... get the goggles. My eyes, the goggles do nothing. If you go over here, you end up in the prayer room, which I got a trophy for. Oh no, wait, it's a little further up. That's right. So then, go up. And you end up here. The only thing is that now you're gonna run into all these enemies that are, like, really hard. Oh, yeah, the prayer room's over here. That's right. So you go in here, and, yeah. It's like a confessional. Or whatever. So now you gotta climb, and it's kind of a pain, because you'll see in a moment, you got those guys coming at you, and you got crows. Ah, no, see? Because you gotta jump, you gotta start over here and then go across. Come on, save point. Where are we? So we go down here. No, 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 I want you. So far, so good. We just need a save spot. And there isn't one. There's a boss fight. Okay. Yeah, see? That is not fair at all. Wait. It's not like you can go out of here and save, because all the enemies will be back. Everyone regenerates. So what we're going to have to do up here is going to kind of look around. Try to find a safe spot. Oh, come on. Oh, no! Unbelievable. Yeah, but then the enemies all regen. You can't go through it. Okay. Never mind. Oh, I don't think that was there last time. Brings your defense up. Cool. Let's do it. Oh, we're right back here. Okay. Well, we're gonna try to go up. Can we go up? Oh no, this is just that. Okay. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do, then. So we're gonna go all the way back and save, and then we'll come back. Because looking at the map, it's pretty clear that boss fight is where we're supposed to be going. make it. We don't, I'm gonna be pretty pissed. Cause I don't think I have any, do I have any potions? I don't think I do. Oh yeah, oh I do! Okay. Yeah, but it's only 50. I must have gotten a potion from an enemy. Yeah, here we go. Oh, alright, I gotta stretch too. Alright, I'm gonna get some Mario's tea. I'll be back in like 30 seconds. Alright, so 8:40. We will play till like 9:15 ish. Was that a glitch there? The way that kind of randomly hit it? That was weird. Yeah, you see? It did it again. When the book ends. Oh wow, I'm out of hearts. Oh, that's not good. Can't get hit by that spike. It takes like 50 HP off. It's really bad. Okay. I already beat this thing previously. So we do go through here. And it'll just kind of hang out there. Not going well so far. Oh, come on. Thank you. Wait, what's over? Oh, that's the spikes, right. That's right. Right. Okay. Yeah, this is it, right? Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh! Okay. Okay. Got it. Nice. Oh, hey, it's you again.
You're doing well for yourself.
And you didn't come here to flatter me.
True. Do you know the name Richter Belmont?
Belmont? Of course. Why?
He disappeared about a year ago. I'm sure he's here now. If you see him, please let me know.
As you wish, my lady.
A gentleman after all. Thank you.
Still no save point. This is better be. Ah! There we go. Whew. A big chunk of the map with no save point. Oh, good potion. That's such a weird door placement. Like, you could just walk right through it. It's like they put the door in the wrong place or something. because I could Stardew Valley when I have a fence that doesn't go anywhere. Oh, we're coming around. We're hooking up with it. Okay. Cool. Oh, this is one of those warps. Right, yeah. I don't know what those do. Anybody in the chat know what those do? Leapstone. What's that? Oh, is that a relic? Where can do double jump? Oh, okay. Oh, very cool. Cursed Dark Sword. Okay. I have no idea what that is. Oh, and that's that thing. Okay. Alright, let's go back and save. Those desks go down pretty easily these days. Alright, where's the save point? Oh, it's right below. Okay. Cool. So we gotta go. Let's see what else is over there. Yeah. Okay, so we went everywhere there. So there's a way up. Okay, I see. I don't know if you can get up there, though, to double jump. Let's find out. No. Okay. I don't know what those yellow rooms do. Yeah, okay, I know where we are. Yeah. Yeah, so we're coming out over here. Got it. Cool. Okay, I get it now, what those things do. Oh, there's another yellow one up. We can go up and across. Check out the critical hits. Man, the jumps in this game are so good. Sarah, thank you for the host. Hmm. see where we are in a second. Oh, okay, we're getting there. Yeah, so these things were the ones that, last time we were streaming, we were trying to figure out how we got in those, and I figured that out. These enemies can be hard here because they can petrify you. On the way back, when you're going to the left, it's a little harder because they can get, just kind of by the way they're positioned, your position, they can get a shot in on you. And if you don't have that much health, that petrification can end up being a death, for sure. My weapons are getting powerful enough now that maybe not. Alright, where is it? It's up. Oh, that's for a save point. That's right. Oh, wait. Is it? Oh, no. No, the save point's on the other side. Alright, 9:04. We'll play for another 5 to 10 minutes, probably. Till like 9:15. And then, if you're sticking around, Greg Stewart's gonna be streaming Castlevania 2, actually. He's right at the end. So check that out after mine. I'll definitely host that. At 9:30. This is the part where you fight yourself. And that battle's actually kinda hard. It took me a couple tries to get it right. And I had to kinda brute force my way through it. Yeah, use the elevator. So here's another one. Can we warp out of it? Where do we end up? Oh, we end up over here. Okay. Okay, so that was sort of useful, sort of not. Where do we end up? Oh, it's down at the bottom. Bottom left. Actually, I feel like I went down there and I can't remember now what it was, but. Down. So this way and this way. Now we gotta take the ferry. Right there. Yeah, it's right here somewhere. Oh, come on. Right, I'm good. Oh, wait, no, wait, hold on. I have a potion. That leads me to nowhere. Oh, great. Right, well, that was useless. All to fill in the map. Getting close to 50%. Oh. Let's go up past the yellow. Now that we've the double jump, maybe we can get up to stuff on there. go up. Oh yeah, check that out. I can use the double jump. Cool. Save, and we'll take a peek in here, and then we'll wrap up. And I'll take a look at it again on the weekend. Oh, yeah, it's this, okay. So, this is the top of where we were earlier, and oh, if you could get on the bridge, I guess you just gotta time that jump right. And now it's probably still knocked out.
Yeah.
Can you get over? Oh, shit. You can. Yeah, you need the double jump. Okay. Interesting. Ooh, what's a pentagram? I mean, I know what a pentagram is. Damages all enemies, okay. Oh, check this out. Yeah, you needed the double jump to be able to get across. Got it. I'll try this one more time. Oh, wait, what's this? Magic missile. Oh, whoa, hey, where are we now? We're in, oh, we're in a Rondo of Blood level, actually. Yeah, we're, like, literally in a Rondo of Blood level. A really annoying one, actually. And this is where... Oh my god, what is happening? That's a save point. Please be a save point. No! You're not a save point. Oh my god, these things are so... Shit.
I had hoped that you might, but all for nothing.
Oh, be quiet. Alright, cool. We made a lot of progress tonight. So I have to kind of redo that, but I know what I'm doing, so that's okay. And what I'll do, actually, is I'll go through it and then go back and save and then go back through. Yeah. Okay, cool. Excellent. So, good job tonight. I'll take a look more at that on the weekend. So, hey, thanks everybody for stopping by. Thank you, Nambava and Sarah, for hosting. I really appreciate that. Like I said earlier, new episode out of the podcast tomorrow, or Saturday, depending on if I get a chance to get it up, about Alien Storm. If you were a, patron, you would already have it already at a higher bitrate for, at least probably a couple days. I think I put it up on Monday or Tuesday. So do check that out. We'll be back streaming this weekend at some point, although I'm pretty busy because we're heading into finals week, so maybe not, but I'm going to try to get a stream in, and then Monday night we'll be back with Final Fantasy IV. We're getting towards the end. Actually, we might skip a week on Final Fantasy IV because I'm at the point where you have to grind Rosa up to level 36 to use, I forget the spell she has to use, but there's a spell she has to use, and I'm at 30, I think, 2. So, I might do that offline next week. So, we might pop into another game for Monday night, to be announced. And then, we'll be back with, this on, next Thursday. We'll play at least one more, maybe two more weeks of this before we move on to something else. And I already know what we're going to play on RPG night on Mondays after Final Fantasy IV. Once we finish that up, we're going to head over to the Genesis for an RPG. There's not that many RPGs on the Genesis, so you could probably guess and have a pretty good shot. We'll do that. And yeah, cool. All right, thanks everybody that stopped by. Like I said, go over to Greg's stream at 9:30. He's gonna be streaming Castlevania 2, and he's pretty much at the end. I think he's got one more. Castle to go through. Mansion. That's what they're called. They were called mansions. And then he's gonna be heading to the end. So that'll be pretty cool. And yeah. If you're taking finals next week or this week, good luck. If you're grading a lot of things like I am, good luck. Talk soon.